Where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the cult.
Thank you.
The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga.
Well, someone's doing it. We did well.
It's in the rain. Must not drink the water. Or take a bath. Ever again. Moonshine. Only drink the moonshine, brother!
Don't look like cultists.
That's not helping! I don't feel like myself. Don't know how to fight it! We're too old!
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
Right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons! Vikings! Gods! It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Murfar, Tor! He is your grandfather, and I am the All-Father!
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie.
We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla.
Reeks of booze. Addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. Bon. Logan used to love her music. The pages we've been finding are from a horror story called Return, written by Alan Wake, and the contents of this book are coming true. Why couldn't it have been a romance? No. Think, Saga. Doesn't look right. Okay. Nope.
Fiction coming in contact with the dark place can change reality. The story is coming true.
Hmm. Think. Wake says the story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
She drowned. Your daughter. That's so weird you don't remember.
Trailer park is a good place to look for a trailer. Keep it simple, Saga. The Koskelas think I lived in the trailer park. With Logan. The story really is changing people's memories. Why aren't mine affected? Wake has a double. Mr. Scratch. Wake said the Colt has the clicker. How does he know?
The writer is the reader. The next chapter.
I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzle, Zulma. Why not just use keys? People...
my newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
The cult of the tree.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken?
Mare Setter is not afraid of the rough questions.
A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan. headline about Logan wasn't real. Don't think about it. The cult has the clicker. Get it? Fix this. This is the workshop from the photo with the cultists. This is where they had the clicker. If it's still here, I need to find it. Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. Rest easy, buddy. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? There's a basement.
A fuse. Could come in handy.
The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy. The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. This is the cult's process. Their ritual. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders.
That's it.
A creepy basement.
They're playing with me.
I was so close.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key. A Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. No. Logan's not dead. Mulligan and Thornton have the clicker. It's in another overlap. Here in Watery. Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Brightfall's fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination.
Not one tree. A forest. The word.
A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. Where's that parade float? Is this the parade float the page mentioned?
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete. This is one disturbing parade float. How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't? Not sure what Puko means, but it looks like the knife is missing. Don't need to go over all this again. Think. What's missing from the parade float? I need to put it together. Stabbing, again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move. I don't hear any haunting laughter. Hmm.